Yeah. spells. They are still here. Converting these ley stones has not been enough to stem their tide. You must go straight to the source, Hell's fortress. The stones will take you to the foot of her insidious dwelling. The time is now. Time to strike down the beast as it cowers in its lair. Go now. Bring her screams to my ears, her curses, her dying breath.
Thank you. Thank you. So the great warrior knelt before Freyr and asked for his mortal freedom and the chance to claim his rightful place in Valhalla. But she refused him. Skarim was greatly angered by Freyr's words. And in that moment, he knew that his bonds to the gods of Asgard would be the bonds of all mankind. The warrior looked towards the chains of Fenrir. And he tore them apart! And so the long winter came upon Midgard. And for many years, man endured the wind, the snow, and the ice. But endure they did. And when the thaw came, it brought with it fresh life. Born into a new world, a world in which man decided his own fate, built his own Valhalla. And what of those divine beings? As foretold, they fell with the coming of Ragnarok, but they did not die in the mortal sense. Their essence is still here, in the shadows, in the sunlight, the falling leaves, the breaking waves.